A 28-year-old is dead tonight after getting shot in Waco just before noon today. Police say it happened at the Costa Esmeralda apartments on Gurley Lane. When they got there, they found the victim lying in the parking lot with a gunshot wound. Police believe he got in an argument with two other men and then was shot. He was taken to a hospital where he was pronounced dead. The investigation is ongoing.